Hey everybody, it's Pierre from Chico Bottle. Welcome to this new supplementary video. Today we review the Pulsine Premium Whey. So what can you find inside? For 100 grams of powder, you have 93 grams of protein. This is a whey protein isolate, the opposite of a whey protein concentrate, which has a lower rate of protein. So then for the amino acid composition, you have 17 grams of glutamic acid, 10 grams of aspartic acid, 10 grams of leucine, 9 grams of lysine, 6 grams of isoleucine, and 4.7 grams of alanine. Okay, so what is the use of all these amino acids? The glutamine is really good for your recovery and to repair the muscles tissue. The aspartic boosts your body and it's also an anabolic steroid. The leucine is used to stimulate your muscle protein synthesis. The lysine is important in building muscle protein and for your recovery. The isoleucine is really one of the best amino acids for your recovery, and the alanine decreases the fatigue of your muscles. Okay, so this is not a whey like the others. Usually you take your whey just straight to your gym session, but this one you have to take it all the day. In fact, so between 1 or 3 times per day, you have to take little portion of 10 grams of this powder. Notice that you don't have to take it in a shaker with milk or with water. Pulsine recommends you to take a 10 gram serving in your meal, for example a porridge or yogurt or soup. The taste is unflavored, so like that it doesn't change the taste of your food. It's a good part. Okay, so now I will try the product in a yogurt with some sugar, and I will just to know if the taste change or the consistency of the product change. So this is the mix. The consistency is exactly the same as without the whey protein. Now we'll try the taste change with the whey. So no, it doesn't change. You can't feel the whey protein. It's like a natural yogurt in fact, with a bit of sugar. So to conclude, it's a good protein. It's a good way to get your daily protein intake. It mixes really easily with the yogurt, and as the product is unflavored, it doesn't change the taste of your meal. For the price, it's £36 for 1 kilo, so it's the average price for qualitative whey. So it means almost £0.9 per serving of 25 grams. It's okay. And the only bad part I can see is that you can't get a flavored whey, but you have to buy flavored yogurt, it's not a problem. Okay everybody, thank you for watching. It was Pierre from Chico Bottle. I hope you enjoyed the review. See you soon.